beginning, right, Timon?
Oh, you got that right, Pally.
At last, things were looking up. I had the sun on my shoulders, the wind at my heels, a song in my heart.
Keep running, guys, this way!
And to protect me, a great big fat guy.
You really think I look fat?
Sylvia. Your horse!
It's a compliment.
Oh, thank you.
The sun.
There's more to see than can ever be seen, more to do than can ever be done. There's far too much to take in here, more to find than can ever be found. At the sun rolling high, fire sky, it's great and small, on the endless round.
It's a witch mush. That rousing dragonfly.
He must have laughed into the whole world.
What exactly did he say?
Look beyond what you see.
So maybe you're supposed to look beyond the big pointy rock.
Maybe he's supposed to look beyond the big pointy rock.
Well, let's have a little look, shall we?
Beyond lies what I see.
Beyond, you see. Oh ho! Look here now, the dragon!
He's got an eagle eye for real estate!
Timon, look!
It's dragon! Don't you know?
Between me and my dream home is a straight line. Follow me.
Make room.
Watch it, Twiggy. He's walking here. Wonder.
There's something I gotta tell you.
Sylvia.
Plenty of time to chat once we settle in.
I could really use a rest stop.
Don't worry, you'll get your second wind.
I got a really bad feeling.
You'll pass. Trust me, it will pass.
The royal son.
Spyro the dragon.
if that's your special power, huh? What a weapon!
You mean, you don't mind?
Are you kidding? It was a gag.
Well, I don't like to toot my own horn.
Yeah, that's probably for the best. Let's go!
Sylvia Dominaro!
Lead the way!
Me too. And 1.5, 2. Life's not fair.
You see, I shall never be king. And you shall never see the light of another day. Adieu.
Didn't your mother ever tell you not to play with your food?
What do you want?
I'm here to announce that King
Toothless
is on his way. So you'd better have a good excuse for missing the ceremony this morning.
Now, finally,
you made me lose my lunch.
Ha! You'll lose more than that when the king gets through with you. He's as mad as a hippo with a hernia.
Ooh.
I'm clever with fear. Now, oh, Goblin.
Sir, don't look at me that way.
Scar.
Goblin. Drop him.
Impeccable timing, Your Majesty.
Why, if it isn't my big brother descending from on high to mingle with the commoners.
So Life Fury.
Didn't see you at the presentation of
Spyro. That was today? Oh, I
slipped. Must have slipped my mind.
Yes, well, as slippery as your mind is, as the king's brother, you should have been first in line.
I was first in line. What do you remember? That your little prince arrived. We'll do it again. Precious prince arrived. My prince.
My son.
And your future king.
Oh, I shall practice my curtsy.
Don't turn your back on me, Goblin. Oh no, Toothless.
Perhaps you shouldn't turn your back on me.
Is that a challenge?
Temper. I wouldn't dream of challenging you.
A wise decision. You're no match for this wilderness.
Well, as far as brains go, I got the lion's share. But when it comes to brute strength, I'm afraid I'm at the shallow end.
Dream pool.
There's one in every family, sire. Two in mine, actually. And they always manage to ruin special occasions.
What am I going to do with him?
He'd make a very handsome throw round.
Violent.
And just think, whenever he gets dirty, you could take him out and beat him.